Well, on Cape Cod, police there got a big surprise on their shore.
Yeah, they saw a great white shark get washed up in the area on Tuesday. Now, we want to warn you, some of these images might be disturbing to some. Orleans police shared these pictures on Facebook. They say when they found the shark, they had to call a local tow truck company to haul it away. Police did not share details about how exactly where the shark was found or its potential cause of death.